2019, experienced bar owner Jim and his life partner Michael and their best friend Dan decided to buy Badlands Saloon in Las Vegas.
Michael, Dan, and I took over Badlands January of 2019. Badlands was here for about 30 years prior to that. It's one of the oldest gay bars in Las Vegas. It had location, it had parking, it's been there for 30 years, it had a clientele, it had all the things that we thought would be a good start for us.
Jim and Michael intended to primarily just be investors, leaving Dan, a retired teacher, to run the day-to-day operations.
You know, I retired from teaching, but I was young enough to where I didn't want to totally retire. So I'm thinking, you know, I don't know anything about business. I don't know anything about running a bar. I do like to drink beer. And I thought, this might be a great thing for me to do, you know, in early retirement. All right.
For the first 8 months, Jim, Dan, and Michael were able to capitalize on Badlands' previous reputation and client base, raking in huge profits.
The gay community in Las Vegas, in the last 10 years, has really come out. It's really starting to shine here.
Our Fridays and Saturdays were building up. The events that we're doing, they bring in their followers, a good group of people.
But just as things were beginning to take off under this new ownership, the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic closed their doors for nearly 6 months.
During the COVID shutdown, we just stopped dead in the tracks. We had to let our staff be furloughed.
If Badlands closed, I wouldn't know where to go. A lot of our patrons wouldn't know where to go.
We still had expenses that we had to cover. We had to pay the insurance, the utilities, the rent. We would easily be losing between $5,000 and $10,000 a month. We were just coming this close to saying goodbye, walking away.
Eventually, Badlands was able to open back up at reduced capacity, but unable to offer the entertainment it was known for.
This is the first bar where I've actually felt really comfortable being myself, being my goofy self, being able to dance behind the bar, you know, being able to dance when I can't sing at the top of my lungs.
Once we get past, you know, these COVID restrictions, any ideas that you guys have with other types of events, you know, we're looking for ideas.
So now, Dan is at risk of losing his only source of income in retirement.
I retired at 60. When I took over this bar business, at this age, anything could happen health-wise, so I am nervous.
And Badlands is at risk of losing its 30-year history.
Badlands is one of the oldest gay bars in Vegas, and it's more about community than anything.
If we had to walk away from Badlands due to COVID, it would be devastating.
So in a last-ditch attempt to save their investment in this iconic bar, Jim and Dan have decided to pull back the doors, bust open the books, and make a call for help to Bar Rescue.
John, we put a lot of time and effort into this bar. It's our baby, and I'm reaching out to you hoping you can throw us that lifeline.
Hi, this is Jon Taffer. Click here to subscribe to Paramount Network on YouTube for more Bar Rescue.